Welcome to Ragashree Video. Come fall in love with history. On 11th May 2011, the swimsuits and bikinis with portraits of Goddess Lakshmi were designed by Australian fashion house Lisa Blue and displayed during a fashion week in Sydney. India lodged a complaint with the Australian government that has sparked protests. Fashion house Lisa Blue promised to halt production immediately and apologized for any offense that design may have caused. On May 11, 2012, India's Ministry of Defense cleared the proposal for buying 145 guns for $660 million through the US government's foreign military sales process. On May 11, 2016, India's government said South Asian nations will set up a toll-free helpline and online platform to fight human trafficking and trace the thousands of children who go missing in the region annually. Ministers from India, Pakistan, Afghanistan, Bangladesh, Bhutan, Sri Lanka, Maldives and Nepal came to agreement after a conference on child protection held under the support of the South Asian Association for Regional Cooperation. In India, on May 11, 2015, an appeals court acquitted Jairam Jayalalitha, a powerful politician in Tamil Nadu, of corruption charges. This cleared the way for her to return to public office. On May 23rd, she began her fifth spell as Chief Minister of Tamil Nadu. On May 11, 2016, Indian officials announced plans to close a tax loophole that allows its citizens to channel income through the tropical island of Mauritius and avoid paying taxes. On May 11, 1951, Jay Forrester patented computer core memory. The structure consisted of a plane made of wires and magnetic rings called cores. Each ring contained one bit of data. Every bit on the memory plane could be accessed with a single read and write cycle. Born on May 11, 1895, Jiddu Krishnamurti was an Indian philosopher, speaker and writer. In his early life, he was groomed to be the new world teacher. His interests include psychological revolution, the nature of mind, meditation, human relationships and bringing about radical change in society. And also, May 11th is celebrated in many ways. Eat What You Want Day, Accounting Day, World Ego Awareness Day and Twilight Zone Day. Follow us on Facebook and Instagram and subscribe us on YouTube at Ragashree Video.